Yo guys, what's up? And today I'm reviewing the Nerf Spectre 5. So yeah, this is a really nice gun. I spent ages looking for one on eBay. Yeah, really nice. It's a really fun stock. Both sides you can use a stopper. Box edge off from there, it's kind of like a strong one. Got the slide top. And barrel, it's kind of like a strong arm one because you have to bring it on, put the bucket in. So yeah, and it's been here. Just see this orange little thing, press it down, pull it out, put 5 in, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then it's the room for your stock back. There's a thing there so you can put like a belt on it, and then this is the trigger. So yeah, just shot it there. And it's really nice. Got a rail up top so you can put a scope on there. It doesn't have anything on the bottom though. So you can't put like a, you know, grip on it, so you've got that. And then it'll be cool. So then it comes with a silencer. And then stop. I really kind of like this stop because, like, if you don't want it on, but like you just want to keep it safekeeping. So then you do that. Lock it back in. So like what you do is you push to lock it. Pull it out. And then you spin around. So then you can just have it up. like that. It looks like it's not even there, doesn't it? Except that there's this thing here. Oh yeah, you press this bit down. And the stock comes out. And then set in. So yeah, it's really nice because this is like just close to the wall that was there, man. The grip. Now the grip. It's like plastic, so it doesn't have any like dots on it or anything, so it makes it like more like, you know, sandy thingy, whatever. So yeah, it's like plastic, it's a bit of there. It's really cool because like a paint job, because like, so it carries on, so like this bit here is like that, and then it's coming across. Carries on down there. Yeah, it's really cool. Kaboom! Yeah, it's a really powerful gun. And it's slam fire, so you can do slam fire. And then at the top, if you look here, it says Spectre 5. Board on there, it's upside down. And yeah, so let's wait. So, no spectre 5 on that bit, but it's actually not upside down, by the way. It's just a light up here. And then it also, just put this stock in again. It also has a it also has a slight, can you see it like here? If I line that up with that. And then you go pew 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 and then you're peeing. And then it's really nice glass as well. So yeah. And now I'll do some targets with it. So I'll just try and shoot see the black draws, I'll try and shoot them. Yeah, here we go, first shot. Hit it. Second shot. Again. And third shot. Oops. Yeah, so if when you do it, you have to put, like, when you're loading it, put the bullets in, like, super. Otherwise, it won't, you know, really work that well because you have to put the bullet in, so that's that. Little lesson. Cock it again. There we go. And I think we'll hit the green, so. Just have to. Cock it again. It jams kind of a lot. Yeah, there we go. It's because I'm not really used to having it because I've only got this today. Yeah, it's pretty hard to find one of you there. That was like cheap. Because all I did was like get spencer and stuff. So yeah. Spectre Red 5 boys. So yeah, this is the end of the video.